Is this the best monitor for Unreal Engine development? And possibly just the all-around best monitor for content creators? Or do I like it just because it can do this? Pretty cool, right? It's also got a joystick on the back. Whoa, man. I mean, this is great, right? Or is it just that I'm simple-minded and this kind of stuff goes a long way for me? Let's find out.
Can we hurry it up a little bit? This is starting to get heavy.
Come on, man. Buck up, you wuss.